This is my current bedroom, and this is how I imagined it on my iPad. The entire renovation process took me just 2 hours, and based on the final sketch, I'll then be bringing the new design concept into life. By the way, I'm Anna, and welcome back to my channel about the power of merging art, design, and aesthetics into one. Now let's talk about the challenges I'm facing with the current bedroom. First up, the wardrobe. Well, to be more precise, the fact that my clothes don't fit and neither do the shoes. Yes, fashion is my other passion along with art and design. So the idea is to adapt the longest wall for the wardrobe, add as much storage as possible, and hide it all behind the curtain. But that curtain isn't just a simple curtain. It'll also be used as a screen for watching movies or favorite YouTubers. Along with solving the storage issues, I want to add more personality, art, and style to the room. One of the ideas is to bring an abstract pattern to one of the walls and place a big mirror there. Oh, and this mirror cube too. The entire idea is based on this picture I found on Pinterest. Let's now move on to the other side of the room. The current bed stays, as I really like the style and size, but I really want to liven up the wall area above it. Instead of just placing random art pieces, I was thinking about printing out some special life moments and photos and create a composition out of them, something like this. Here's an idea for the curtain. The bar complements the contrasting abstract wall on the other side and connects both walls. That's it for the interior design concept, and now let's move on to the drawing part. What do you think? The tools we'll need for our home reno project are an iPad, an Apple Pencil, and the Procreate app. I also use the paper-like screen protector to get that paper-like feeling on my iPad. And no, I'm not sponsored by any of the tools. And without any further ado, let's start designing! First, we import the floor plan and then raise all the walls in perspective. To learn all aspects of digital drawing on your iPad, make sure to check out my complete course consisting of more than 100 plus detailed step-by-step video tutorials. There, not only will you learn how to draw complex bird's-eye views from scratch, like this one, but also all types of classic 3D renderings, collages, 2D floor plans, and PNG libraries. Check out the link in the description below the video. And now back to our bedroom makeover. After all the walls have been raised in perspective, it's time to bring in the new design concept. Yes, the drawing is to scale. And we have come to my favorite part of the entire drawing and design process, adding finishing touches and turning a simple sketch into a piece of art. What I really like about digital drawing is how easy it is to make changes and adjustments. You don't have to redraw the entire sketch. It's all about using layers and the automated drawing guide. By the way, this is my portfolio of reno home projects done solely on my iPad. A loft I lived in back in 2020. These are for my skyscraper apartment. Make sure to check out the full kitchen makeover tutorial here. And this is the floor plan I brought to life also solely in Procreate on my iPad. And finally, my Munich apartment. This bedroom is actually the second reno here. The first one was redesigning the kitchen slash entrance area as the current kitchen occupies way too much space. That project was based on a photo. In short, I imported it first and then created a sketch based on it. And thanks to the automatic drawing guide, the sketch was to scale. And we have come to the end of this video. Definitely let me know in the comments whether you're using iPad for your personal or professional projects and how you liked this bedroom makeover. Have a fantastic day and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.